Hello, good afternoon. It is 12:59 and I am currently home alone. I'm just gonna get on with it. I will not be vlogging like at the Thanksgiving dinner. Cause it's just like oh my god, like why? Like I don't even have 50 subscribers. Come on. I'd love to get 50 subscribers by Christmas, but yeah. I'm actually gonna go take a shower right now. It kind of felt good. I just posted a message on Xbox. I'm like, I put it to all the people online. I'm like, Happy Thanksgiving, people on Xbox. Don't get mad if you get in a couple pounds by the end of the day. And then I got, messages back. Like, LOL, thanks, man. And it was funny. Kind of felt good. Alright, so we're going to be going to our to our family, you know, for Thanksgiving. But before I go, it's nighttime, like in the vlog, I just want to say what I'm thankful for, because I saw Robbie's vlog and, you know, he said what he was thankful for, and I just want to say with you guys, well, to you guys what I'm thankful for. I just want to say I am thankful for my life, this iPod Touch that I had in 2008, and it's 2011. I'm thankful for this TV. Oh my god, I saved so much money for this TV. I'm so thankful for it. I'm thankful for my father, for my stepmom, for my brother. Without them, I don't know where I would be right now. Thankful for my little sister. She could be a pain in the ass, but whatever. Oh my, I'm thankful for this computer. Without this computer, I wouldn't be here right now. Without computers, I probably wouldn't be who I am today. I'm just saying. And I'm just thankful for my life. I want to thank God for protecting us every single day. And yeah. See you in the next clip. Alright, so I am all ready. See? I'm not gonna wear my hat because, you know, for respect. But I'm gonna record again when it's nighttime, and oh my god, and yeah. Bye. I just got home. I was sleeping in the car on my foot. You're like sleeping right now. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna edit all the clips together, but I'm gonna upload it tomorrow, and that's how it's gonna work. So I wish you all had a happy Thanksgiving, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.